Black dot, brown spot, and early blight are three diseases that can spread very quickly through potato crops. The black dot fungus infects underground stem tissues and moves upward through the plant, causing lesions and wilting of foliage. Black dot can eventually lead to early plant decline and discolored tubers, which severely diminishes crop yield and quality.
Early blight and brown spot are very closely related diseases caused by a fungus called Alternaria. Alternaria solani causes early blight, and Alternaria alternata causes the brown spot.
They're both characterized by lesions on foliage, but the early blight lesion tends to be bigger and develop more rapidly in the crop. Both of them really thrive in warm temperatures and high humidity, and they have the ability to infect wounded tubers. So once brown spot and early blight are infected in the tuber, your crop yield is drastically reduced. For protection against these quick-spreading potato diseases like brown spot, black dot, and early blight, we recommend Amistar Top Fungicide.
It fits really well in a program intended for these leaf spot diseases.
The combination of these active ingredients provides broad-spectrum control of tough potato diseases. Amistar Top is taken up really quickly by the potato plant and exhibits translaminar and xylem systemic movement. And for best results, we recommend a use rate of 8 to 14 ounces per acre.